We are describing second lesson of geography, physical features of India. Now we will describe second physical feature of India or division of India, that is North Plain of India. The North Plain of India that lies in the south of Himalayas and North Plain that is made by three major river systems. The three major river systems of North Plain are Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra along with their tributaries. Now what is a tributary? Tributary means any river that join with other major river, that is known as tributary. So North Plain has three major river system along with their tributaries. First Indus, second Ganga river system and third Brahmaputra river system. The North Plain of India that is known as Indo-Gangetic Plain also. Our North Plain that is made by alluvial soil. This alluvial is deposited by these three river systems. And alluvial soil is very fertile. So main occupation of the people that is agriculture. And due to this our North Plain is densely populated. The total area of North Plain of India is near about 7 lakh square kilometer. The plain that is near about 2400 kilometer long and 220 kilometer broad. The material that is deposited in North Plain that is alluvium or alluvial soil. So in the North Plain different landforms are made by the river. The major landforms made by the river are the riverine island as well as distributaries. As the river is flowing and when the river has large amount of sediment or material, the speed of river decreases and very difficult for by the river to carry this sediment. So river start to deposit the sediment. That deposition of sediment by the river is known as riverine island. And after this river get distributed into the different channels. These channels are known as distributaries. Now we will describe about the three river system that is responsible for the formation of North Plain of India. Earlier also we discussed in the North Plain there are the three major rivers such as Indus, second Ganga, third Brahmaputra. Now first Indus river system. Indus river system that is making the Punjab plain of India. So we can say that Punjab plain of India that is made by Indus and its tributaries. The major tributaries are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias and Satluj. All these rivers originated in the Himalayas. And in Punjab Himalayas there are Doabs also. Second river system that is making the North Plain of India that is the Ganga river system. So Ganga river system that is making the Ganga plain and mainly Haryana, Delhi, UP, Bihar, some part of Jharkhand and West Bengal, they are the part of Ganga plain. And Ganga plain there are so many tributaries of Ganga river like Chambal, Yamuna, Betwa, there are so many tributaries. And Yamuna is the largest right bank tributary of Ganga river. And third river system that is Brahmaputra river system. So Brahmaputra river system that lies in Assam or that is known as Brahmaputra plain. So there are the three rivers which are making the North Plain of India. First Indus, second Ganga and third Brahmaputra. Now according to relief feature also we can divide our North Plain. According to relief feature our North Plain is divided into four major parts. First Bhabar, second Tarai, third Bhangar and fourth Khadar. Bhangar and Khadar they are the type of alluvial soil. First Bhabar. Bhabar region that lies parallel to Shivalik. As we know Shivalik is the lowermost range of Himalayas. So after Shivalik, our North Plain start. So uppermost part of North Plain, that is known as Bhabar region. Bhabar region has 8 to 16 kilometer width and it has large amount of pebbles deposited by the rivers. Second, Tarai region. Tarai region that lies in the south of Bhabar region and rivers re-emerge in the Tarai region. It means in the Bhabar area, we are not able to see the river, but in the Tarai river, Tarai area, we can see the rivers. Because in the Bhabar area, there is large deposition of rocks and pebbles. Due to this, we are not able to see the rivers, but in the Tarai region, they re-emerge. Tarai region is the wet, swampy and marshy area. Now, third is the type of alluvial soil, that is Bhangar. Bhangar is known as old alluvial soil also. And fourth is Khadar. Khadar is known as new or young deposition by the river. So Khadar and Bhangar, these are the two type of alluvial soil. Bhangar, old alluvial soil. Khadar, new alluvial soil. Bhangar, less fertile and Khadar is more fertile.